Billy's Inventions. Presenting the Automatic Pen. Oh, wow! How does it work, Billy? Oh! You say a word and the pen writes it down! You really are a genius, Billy! Oh, look! It's Billy! I wonder where Cowie is.
Play!
I think Billy is waiting for something. Oh, maybe that's it! I wonder... Of course! You're going to build a robot for the contest, right? Oh, this is going to be fun! I think Billy is saying it's time to build, not to play.
Hmm.
Don't be angry, Cowie. He just wants to build a great robot. Oh, Cowie. I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Ta-da!
Oh boy, I didn't say anything.
Sorry, Billy.
We have to be practical, Billy. The contest is about to start. Why don't we give him a chance? Don't worry, Billy. The rest of the robots aren't so good. Maybe I was wrong. Math test. What is the mass of the universe? Correct. Strength test. What is the answer to life, the universe, and everything? Correct. Yeah. Focus, focus. Math test. You got it? Oh. How about this? You got it?
Potato.
Oh boy. Poor robot. Congratulations, everyone! Bye-bye!
I know nothing! What?
Launching translation. Cowie, baby bot, you are mistaken. No one is eating the moon. The moon is in the last quarter.
The last quarter?
It is simply in the waning phase. Don't you know anything about the moon?
I know nothing.
The moon is the Earth's natural satellite. Anything that moves around a planet is called a satellite. We only see part of the moon where the sun shines. Depending on where it is in relation to Earth at any given time, that's why sometimes it looks like it's missing a piece. No one is eating the moon, it's just the shadow. Does that make sense? Preparing rocket launch to the moon. Rocket ready. Takeoff in 3, 2, 1. Yes, this is fun. On the surface of the moon, we weigh a lot less than on Earth. Oh, that's a lovely flag.
Lisa, we were on the moon. And we were floating in this hole. And nobody's eating it. And we put a flag on it. And...
Nobody would believe that.
Look. Okay.
Give it back. Give it back. Thank you. Now it is time to go.
More songs, activities, and podcasts on our YouTube channels, and the full interactive adventure in the Lingo Kids app.
That was fun!